It's just Mount Vernon, because that's where I actually live. Hometown.
How in the fuck are you about to say? The way that we do it, it's not the way. No, don't you swear that you're not in the way. Nothing you do compared in my day. Cash is fuck on my bed, I lay. Look at the ceiling, it fade away. Stressing and checking on me for a blessing, but I can hear nothing, I'm gone for the day. Sure, you can afford that, I get it. Looking like a bomb, only think I'm holding pennies. Pull out your mortgage, just spend it in a minute.
Hey, what's up, guys? Back to the new little video. Just gonna be a short little vlog. I'm picking up some daily wheels for the E30. So I need some winter wheels and everything since I can't use my bottle caps anymore since I did the big brake upgrade or whatever in the front. So I can't really use those right now because the brakes don't clear the inside of the wheel. So we're going to pick up a set of wheels on Facebook Marketplace. So I'm leaving the job right now. It's 3:39. So we're gonna go pick up these wheels. I'm gonna show you what they are. Pretty common wheels for E30s, but this episode is basically just going to be going over the wheels, what they look like, and then I have to get the tires dismounted because they have tires on them but they're junk, so I gotta get those dismounted for my friend Dimitri, who also has an E30, and then after that I have to sand them down, paint them, and then get new tires on them, which probably won't be for like another month or two, but I just gotta go pick them up because they are a good price and no one's bought them. So I do need a set of spare wheels, so I'm just gonna go ahead and pick these up for the 200 bucks, and we can get them all painted up, and I'm probably just gonna do them black because I really miss having black wheels in my car. Anyways, guys, we're gonna go pick them up and we'll see what they look like, and hopefully we can get them on the car in like a couple months before the car goes to winter storage, after the car's back up and running. So I'm also probably gonna use these for just wheels to roll on next year while I'm getting my other three-piece wheels built, but we'll talk about that later.
Alright, boys, it's gonna be a little overexposed, but yesterday I got the wheels. I recorded clips yesterday when I picked up the wheels, but for some stupid reason my microphone wasn't working. So here's the wheels. I got my friend Dimitri to take off all the tires because they had the stock tires on them, which were like, I don't know, whatever the 7 series tires fit, but they were pretty big, so took them off. They were kind of dry rotted anyways, but as you can see, these are pretty clean. They all have center caps, as you can see. They do need clean. Some of them got like just a bunch of dirt on them. And there's a few spots of road rash or curb rash like right here. So I'm gonna go ahead and fix those with the grinder or whatever, fix all those spots, and I'm gonna sand it down. And then these are gonna get primered. I might do that in this video, or I might just do it in the next video and just do like a whole episode of or a little vlog thing of painting these wheels up. But let's see, center caps are kind of shitty on here, so I'm gonna take all these center caps off, get new center caps. I might do like the same ones that are on my hood, so that would look pretty cool, like the old Motorsport hardware or whatever the Motorsport BMW ones. So I think I should look pretty good. I'll match my emblems and everything on the car. So like I said, I just want to have these as secondary wheels, and then I can run on them in the winter time in case I gotta get it out of storage, or I want to drive it when it's a little cold out and not have to have the gold wheels on it. So like I said, I'm doing these black. I want to do them kind of like metallic black, but I haven't really found any metallic black, so I just have some gloss black for now. And then down the line, probably in a couple months or whatever, towards like the fall, I'll get my adapters. I'm probably gonna do the 20 mil adapters, and then I'm gonna go ahead and get the tires ordered. After that, I'm probably just gonna do some Federal. I think they're SS All Seasons, so they're not super expensive, but they're also not like, you know, really bad tires. But I've always kind of wanted a set of Style 5s just to have, and I don't ever really see them in black. They're always like just this color because no one ever really does anything to them. So I'm just gonna do them black, and I think it should look good with the car. Might have to buy another center cap because one of these center caps is messed up. I think it's this one. It has this like bunch of nicks in it and stuff. So I might end up getting a new one of those. But like I said, I'm gonna get these cleaned up today. Get the pressure washer out. I'm gonna go buy some wheel cleaner. Get them cleaned up as best as I can. And then once I get ready to paint them this week, I'll go ahead and just sand them down. I already got all the sandpaper and 2 cans of primer, which should do all 4 wheels. And then I'm just gonna go ahead and primer them up and get them painted black. Like I said, these probably won't go on for a few months, but the plan is just to have these on while the car's in storage, since I can't use my bottle caps anymore because of the big brake kit on it. And I'll be able to run these like next year or whatever during like the springtime, and I might sell my ESMs that I have on there right now, and use the money that I get from those wheels and tires to fund, you know, getting parts for my other wheels. Because I'm going to buy the, I still got to get the rest of the wheels so I can get the rest of the faces. And then I got to custom order the front lips, or the lips on them, because they are different than what most people get. And then just the last part will be getting the barrels. So anyways, enough talking. Let's get these out today and get them cleaned up as best as I can. One of them had a bunch of a, kind of see it maybe on this one, but there we go. One of the, I don't know, the 7 series is like leaking or whatever, leaking like the stuff from the CV axle, so it's kind of just sprayed on the inside of the wheel. So I'm gonna get these cleaned up as best as we can. And like I said, these are the 16x8 versions. So I'm probably just gonna run a 205. Probably just gonna run a 205/40, just something, you know, pretty much normal for an 8-wide wheel. So enough talking, let's get these bitches cleaned up, and then that'll be the end of this vlog. And then, like I said, maybe in like a week or whatever from when I post this, I'll get the chance to get them all sanded down and then get them all painted, and then see what they look like after they're all done and cured. Maybe put them up to the E30, see what they look like on the E30 itself. Then down the line, I'll do the adapters and tires when I'm getting ready to put them on. So definitely pretty stoked for this this pickup for $200, and probably put about $100 worth of work into them. And then there'll be a set of nice wheels that I can have for daily wheels, or just like wheels if I want to drive the car, you know, not be a stancy boy, I just don't want to drive the car or whatever. But anyways, I'll clean these up real quick and I'll show you guys what they look like after they're all done.
The next day.
All right, I'm out here just cleaning the wheels. I just got the other two done. Just using this Meguiar's Hot Rims Aluminum Wheel Cleaner, just for now. Just going to clean these, you know, nothing too crazy. I just want to get them a base clean. So I got a little, my little pressure washer out here, and a little scrub brush and everything. But we're just cleaning the inside of the wheels and the outside. But as you can see, the back of the wheels are pretty dirty. So, I'm gonna have to get the sandpaper on there, and I'll probably use a wire wheel, clean up all the corrosion, and fix all the corrosion and all that good shit. But we're basically just cleaning these just so they look decent. And then I can do the process in the next little vlog of doing the rest of the prep work and everything. Got the two over there already done, so they look pretty good. But I'll probably paint the center caps first, since they're already off. I'll take these stupid emblems off that are trashed anyways, and paint these, clean those up, and paint those first. And then I'll move on to the wheels after that. But that's gonna be in the next episode, like I said. So I'm gonna get these pressure washed off and cleaned, and see what they look like when they're all done. All right, so we'll try to record this before the battery decides to die in the camera, but all four of them are clean, came out pretty well, as good as they can be for just using, you know, wheel cleaner. But they definitely got some little bit of road rash or whatever, or curb rash, that I can just sand down with a grinder, and then it wouldn't be any problem. But like I said, I'm gonna find some different center caps, probably like the same as my rear badge right here, BMW Motorsport emblem. So I'm just gonna maybe find some cheap versions of those on eBay, and then go ahead and grab those so I can put them on after I paint them, just because I think it'll go well with the car. Or I might just do the black center caps, like the black BMW decal or whatever, just because it'll look better with the gloss black wheels. But let me get the paint and show you what I'm working with when it comes to paint wise. And then that'll be the end of this episode. And like I said, next episode is going to be fixing all the spots on the wheels, wire brushing them, getting them all prepped, and then painting them, and then letting them cure. So I'm gonna show you the paint I'm gonna use. All right, so this is what we're gonna be using. We got the Rust-Oleum primer sealer, which is obviously going to help the paint bond a little better. Plus it's gonna bond better to the surface after it gets sanded, so I have something to grab to. So using that, and then we're just gonna use the Dupli-Color high performance wheel coating. So it should go pretty good. Like I said, I'm not trying to make these wheels perfect, but I want them to look, you know, as good as they can. For being as clean as they are, besides a few little spots of road rash. But I also got the sandpaper right here, and that's pretty much it. So like I said, I'm just gonna do gloss black. I still gotta get the clear coat. So then obviously I'll put down like four or five coats on each one of the wheels, and then I'll do the clear coat. I am doing barrels and all, that's why I was cleaning the back of the barrel. So I'm not just gonna do the face, I'm gonna do the entire wheel. So I'm gonna do it right. So like I said, that's gonna be the next episode. So I mean, they should look pretty dope on the car. I mean, they're style fives. It's not like it's the first time they've been done on E30. They've been on, you know, pretty much like three quarters of all E30s, it seems like. But I just missed having black wheels, and these were cheap, so I can just get the five lug adapters and throw them on the car. Probably in a few months here, when the car gets back to going to storage, because I'm doing the five speed swap right now. So it's kind of super dark. But I also have another episode coming of the shift knob I just bought. So that episode is going to be up after this one. So that should be pretty dope. So go ahead and check that one after this one. And like I said, the next vlog will be painting these wheels and hoping they come out pretty good. Like I said, shout out to my friend Dimitri for taking the tires off these without having to charge me for them, because he's like the one of the main managers at Discount Tire. So shout out to him for that. Anyways, that's the end of this episode, guys. Be sure to go check me out on Instagram for more updates on this. And I'm getting really close to having the five-speed done and back on the ground. Just been really busy with work. So anyways, guys, thanks for watching the video. Be sure to check out all the links down below, as always. And see you guys in the next video.